Hello, my name is Kevin Adams. I am the Program Director for Process Technology here at San Jacinto College Central Campus. Today, we have Natasha Downing. She is a former student, works out in the industry, and she's going to come share her story with us today.
We have a lot of the baby boomers retiring, so from now for probably the next 5 years, next 10 years, there's going to be a steady amount of jobs coming available for recent graduates. What I definitely recommend is checking a lot of company career websites and making yourself very marketable by meeting people via different events. Definitely check out recruiting agencies. Those are a huge useful tool for you, and they typically don't have any kind of holds against you if you don't necessarily get a job through their recruiting agency. You can go to another agency and maybe have some better luck with them. I had a good base understanding of what to expect from my curriculum here at San Jac, and an employer that's hiring you isn't going to expect you to know the plant when you're walking in the door. They put out the position entry level because they know that you just got out of school. Companies have rigorous on-the-job training courses as well as field training. So they don't expect you to walk in and know the whole plant. They know that they're going to need to show you the specifics. I mean, I've been in the industry for 2 years, and I still learn something new almost every day. You just got to keep your brain like a sponge, take in as much information, as much learning as you can, and that's what will make a good operator. Women have been in the industry for decades. I mean, you don't need to break your back proving anything to anybody. Just prove that you can maintain the same level as your coworkers. I've met other women in industry through various conventions, things like that, and they're a good resource to have. The percentage of women to men, of course, there's fewer women in industry, and I think that's starting to change. But just having the opportunity to meet other women in industry is definitely a good resource to have. Friends to talk to, I mean, you can talk back and forth about what it's like in your work environment and whatnot. But I'd say that it's equally challenging for a woman as it is for a man.
We want to thank you for coming out here today and sharing your success to about our program and yourself. Thank you for coming out.